Hey, Ken here with today's 30-second plant tip of the day. I'm gonna show you a sugar-tipped hibiscus. Take a look at this. It's a double-flowered hibiscus, but take a look at the foliage. Can you see that? It's actually variegated. I've never seen a Rosa Sharon that's variegated like that. How much are those things? $19.99. It's called sugar-tipped Rosa Sharon. Just a new plant for you gardeners out there, something you haven't seen before.